जैसे कृष्ण फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू आस्क हितेश एस्ट्रोलॉजी. कृष्ण इज हैप्पीनेस, कृष्ण ही खुशी है एज ए ऑलवेज से. एंड टुडे वील टॉक अबाउट मर्करीज ट्रांजिट इनटू द साइन ऑफ एक्वेरियस. आई एम मेकिंग दिस वीडियो बिकॉज यूजली मर्करी स्टेज इन वन साइन फॉर अराउंड 25 डेज टू 30 डेज, बट नाउ लाइक दिस टाइम इट विल बी स्टेइंग in Aquarius from 30th of January till 7th of April. So it's a quite bit long time for Mercury, and if a planet stays like this, it is a little bit unusual, and some things we have to see, like what the planet's energy is saying towards like all the sign, what it is denoting. And before we start the video for all the signs, please subscribe the channel, like it, comment it, keep supporting as you are doing, and please push the notification bell also so you would get all my videos that I post time to time. And if you have any kind of queries, if you want to take consultations from me, if you don't know like whether like Mercury where it is sitting in your chart or where it is going in your chart, if you want me to do your birth chart analysis or to make your horoscope, you can easily contact me. My number keep flashing in the video and it's always given in the description of the video below. And before I start the video, like it will be going retrograde also, like Mercury in between, like from 16th of Feb till 9th of March, it will be in the retrograde position also, like while in Aquarius. So it is going to be quite a time that we have to see, because see, Mercury, it guides over intelligence, all kind of knowledge, all kind of education, all kind of success, competitions, regarding everything regarding to your mind, your mood also, that relates to your like mind and everything. And then business also, all kind of business activities or in your professional front, whatever you are doing, because mind is there in everything, knowledge is there in everything, communication is there in everything for which Mercury is responsible. So it is very important to see it, like what kind of result it's going to give for all the signs. So we'll start with Mars, with the Aries sign first. So in Aries sign, to be transiting into its 11th house, and in Aries sign, it is the lord of third house and sixth house. It is not quite a benefic planet for Aries sign, but still Upchaya planet, third and sixth house planet sitting in 11th house, it's going to give you all kind of good results for Aries. All your efforts that you are going to put, that will bring fruits, more of strength, courage will be there. I am talking this about in the context of Mercury, like your mental ability, everything will increase, your tactical thinking, your reasoning, your logics, that will be more expanded to earn all kind of earnings, because it is going into your 11th house after all for Aries sign. So it will be a good time for your elder brother also. He may also do good in life. For your younger brother also, it is going to be good. Or you may find support from them also. Whatever you will be doing, you will be expanding that. Maybe if you are into business or if you are into any kind of service also, so you are going to be quite like original and inventive also. You are going to be quite like dashing in whatever you are doing in front of in context to Mercury things. I am talking like your communications, your writing, your communications and dealing with people will increase in regard to make profits for you, yourself, your company, wherever you are working, in whichever trade you are working. So it is going to be a great time in earning wealth, prosperity. You will have all kind of recognition also. Friends will be there to support you. There are many good things. See, some kind of problems will also be there related to your work or the style of work, maybe sometimes. But then you will be in the position to crush them and to subside all kind of problems that will come in front of you just by your intelligence, but just by your knowledge because of Mercury. The only thing I want to tell to Aries people here is they just want to be very nice, very approachable. They just have to be very straightforward. They just have to be very realistic in whatever they are doing. In between when Mercury will be retrograde, they have to see like that they don't speak anything bad to anyone. In that way, they are not sarcastic to anyone, because it might hurt certain people and then in turn can cause problem for you, maybe at your like in your wherever you are working, or with your friends, or with your brothers, or something like that. So you have to control whatever you are speaking also to everyone, because you just have to be very, this transit of Mercury is telling you to be just very deep in your thinking. Whatever you think from your inner heart, you should speak that, and whatever you will think from your heart, that will be actually very true. Like the other person also, which will hear it, they will also find it very convincing. Just don't try to plastic the words. Just don't try to be artificial, or just don't try to hurt people by your words in period when Mercury is retrograde. So the best point for you is to be just stay normal, just stay original. You will have a great time, like in working efforts, your ability will increase, you will have new ideas, you will be very inventive, very original. Your communication will also increase, you will be meeting very like many new people also. For Aries sign people, like the Mercury is going to make them meet many new people, and they will be convinced also by you. So it is going to be a great time for you. All kind of problems, if they are coming, you will be in a position to just put them down just by your intelligence, just by your knowledge, anything. Shortcut method also, you can also take up shortcut methods to do certain things. That can make things easy for you. Some quick money is also there. But in this process, just be very cautious and careful, that don't hurt anyone. Don't spoil your relationships with anyone just for the sake of money. Otherwise, it's going to be a great time. Education wise also, you will do very good. Aries sign people, your children will also do very good in education. They'll be having a good thing. Like if ever in anyone is sitting wanting to go for any kind of competition or success, any kind of competition, exams, competitive exams, surely they will succeed in that, Aries sign people. So Mercury is going to do lots of good for you. The only advice is just to be true to yourself, and whatever you speak, that should be balanced. Don't try to be sarcastic with anyone. Don't try to sound unreal. Don't let people think that you are like focused on yourself, like, or selfish attitude you are having. Your words should not sound like that. You are only thinking about yourself at this time. Otherwise, some people might feel hurt. And if you have any kind of problem, you should worship Lord Krishna and Kali, and everything is going to be very great for you. Now we'll talk about the sign Taurus. For Taurus sign, Mercury is a very benefic planet. It's the lord of second and fifth house. That will be going to the 10th house, and it is going to be great for Taurus sign people. Lot of opportunities, new opportunities for you are coming. The person who have not started their work, like they are wanting to start any kind of business or service, this is the right time. This is the great time to start. Many of your work will be done very easily, very smoothly. At the workplace also, you will be a total workaholic at this time, and you will have very new ideas, very new techniques you will use. Your mind will be at the best at this time. You will be applauded also for what you are doing for yourself, maybe in your business or for the company wherever you are working. You are going to treat also everyone into the same realm of like success. You are going to help them also in whatever you are doing, and you are going to help others also. Many of the recreation time will be there for you, love will be there for you, whatever you will be doing, like the work will be very smooth for you at your professional front. Like if you want to start a new business at this time, this is a good time. If you want to enter into any kind of new service also, or change any kind of service, this is also a great time. Some of you, if you are wanting to start your parental business, that this is also a good time to do that. If you are having some kind of like parental inheritances, or if you properties, if you want to get, or if they are scheduled, so this is the time. Maybe the things will be sorted out and you will get the properties also. And this, at this moment, you will be in the position to do, to make all the things happen just by your oratory skills will be so good, so nice. You will please everyone. You are going to treat everyone equal. Funds, wealth is going to just come in. Sometimes unexpected good wealth, good result, good prosperity, everything is going to come. The only point is that I want to tell you is the situations are very good for you, for Taurus sign people. Don't feel nervous, don't feel like, don't be over cautious like in deciding things, whatever you are doing, or sometimes that can pull you back. And then at the workplace also, see, when we are doing good, when the time is good and the things are working for us, then don't say anything bad to anyone. Don't show off at this time. Don't ridicule anyone at your workplace, at your professional front. Otherwise, all the other things are very good. See, in between, Mercury is going retrograde. Because of that, I am telling, like, maybe in that time you will do some kind of silly things, or maybe you will say something to someone that can go against you. So you have to just take that. You just have to keep that in mind and be very responsible in whatever you are speaking. Because see, all this time when Mercury will be in Aquarius, you will be in a very good position to say good things, to think good things, and to act according to it. So it is no need unnecessarily to just pinch someone on the wrong side, because it is going to bring trouble to you. And all type of success, fame, and everything is going to come. You will be very creative at your work. New things you will try and they will work out also. Money is going to come in. Your family also will be there to support you. You will also support the family. You will love them. But the main one more point is that, like, maybe like sometimes you will be so workaholic that you are not going to give much time to your family. Again, it can be a problem for you from that side. So for Taurus sign people, it is a very, very good time. Surely you will rise in field, and surely you will do very good at this time. And if any kind of problems are there for you, you can surely worship Lord Krishna and Goddess Kali, and everything will be good for you. Now we'll talk about the Gemini sign. Mercury will be going into the ninth house in the sign of Aquarius for them. It is the Lord of the first house and fourth house. For them also, for Gemini sign people also, it's a very good position for of Mercury. Like higher learnings will be there, teachings will be there, you will be experiencing some new areas, you will be open to new areas, new ideas also, and you will try those new ideas also. You will be very fortunate, luck will favor you at this time, and you will be in a good shape of mind. You will be learning also new things. For education, it is very good. For the persons who are into education at this time, they can surely go for higher learning, and then you'll meet some gurus also, or anything good you will experience in the like spiritual arena I am talking about. Or you may be a guru to someone else also, or you can guide them or teach them in whatever they are doing. And at your home also, there'll be all bliss, all prosperity, all happiness will be there. And there'll be for Gemini sign people, the thing is like travelings will be there, fortune is there, wealth is there, teaching is there, learning is there, And they will think about the future also. They'll plan for the future also. And they'll be very active. Their mind will be very active for them. Mercury is going to make them think about the future and plan things according to it. So for them, this transit mainly is going to do this, like that maybe they are going to think something new for their home. Maybe they are wanting to buy a new home or some changes they want to do in their wherever they are living, or they want to maybe they want to just go to some other city or some other place. Some major shift they are going to do in their mind, and then they are going to calculate it, and they are going to observe it from all the angles, from all the point of view, and like spiritually also they'll be much inclined, and the dharma will be with them, elders will also support them, their father will be there, so everything is all, like awesome for them. And for Gemini side people, like everything is very good, except sometimes they may feel some kind of problems related to their emotions, related to their home. Maybe they have to travel a lot, maybe they are out of their home, or maybe some kind of problem related to home only, like wherever they are living, some kind of problems are going in their home and they are feeling a little bit emotional about that thing, or they want to seek some kind of advice from someone. So it is the best time you should go and take advice of any kind of like elders or astrologers, so you can get the right direction to where to move. Otherwise it's a great position. You'll be very fortunate. Learning will be there. Your inner mind will also work accordingly, like according to the position. So I just want to tell you, advise you that don't say anything bad to any of your seniors, to authorities, to your boss, to your father, to any of the like the religious Brahmins and all, because it's going to create problems for you. It is best to take advice from them. It is not needed that you say anything bad to them or you just oppose them in front of like everyone. It is not needed at this time. Try to be very faithful. Try to be very loyal in whatever you are speaking. Try to be very truthful also in whatever you are saying. Don't make any kind of false promises at this time to anyone, because that might hamper, that might hurt you, or that might hurt anyone afterwards, because again I am telling, Mercury is going to be retrograde in between. So don't make any kind of false promises that you can't make it happen. Otherwise, for Gemini sign people, it is a good time. It is a time of learning. It is a time of spirituality. It is a time of new activities related to mind, all kind of creativity that you can put to increase your work. You can do that very easily. If you want to change the job also, if you are thinking, Gemini sign people, this may be the right time to do it if other factors in your chart are also supporting. So it is the right time to like make any change also for the future plans, like as I have told you. So this is the right time, and it will be very quick also, and it will be very good also, like if you will think like that. And if any kind of problems are there for Gemini sign people, surely they can worship Lord Krishna and Goddess Kali, and they will find all kind of bliss and happiness. And now we'll talk about the sign Cancer. For Cancer sign, Mercury is going into their 8th house, and it is the Lord of 3rd and 12th house. So it is not quite beneficial planet for Cancer sign people. But again, it is causing some kind of Vipreet Raj Yoga when it is going into the 8th house. Lot of occult knowledge, lot of learning will be there, process will be there. You have to look deep inside you. Mercury wants you to know things from the innermost core of things, and then you are going to better judge the position, like what you have to do in life. You will have all kind of strength, courage, mental aptitude will be there, all kind of analytical ability will be there. Now you will have the great, now you'll be in that kind of great position to see things, like from where the things were wrong, you can set them right also. Money, for money it is going to be great thing, because Mercury sitting in 8th house, it does not deprive you of money. Money is going to come. It's not the matter of money. Wealth is going to flow for you. And you are going to find some kind of source also for that, for money to come in, how more money can come in. You are going to solve those kind of problems. You are going to make new ways also. You are going to find new ways also by the help of Mercury, from where you can get the money, from where you can make your resources also, from where you can get good companions or maybe the partnership, from where you can get some kind of help or loans. This is the time when Mercury is going to make you think like that. And then if you want to go into any kind of researches and higher studies, deep studies for researchers, for scientists, for journalism, that kind of mood you have to write, some kind of deep writing you want to do for life and death, for any kind of losses, how to stop the losses, that relates to all kind of Mercury subjects. Like I'm talking about the economical side, like how you can stop the losses and financial losses, how you can increase the business. So for Cancer sign people, whoever is interested in these kind of writings and in these kind of thoughts, is going to make you think like that. Your mind will be more receptive to all these kind of ideas from the inside. Also, you are going to be very inquisitive, and you are going to research also on all these things, and you are going to find a way out how to fight all the kind of problems, how to deal with all the kind of problems, and how to make the things profitable for you. So this is, Mercury is going to help you in this way a lot. But some shadowy sides are also there. When Mercury is sitting in the 8th house, some kind of diseases can be there for you, related to shoulder, neck, and all these things. And you can have to, maybe you have to go to a doctor also, or you can go somewhere if you are already having some kind of disease. Like you have to go and consult a doctor for that. Surely you can get help from like foreign also, if you have any kind of connections there. Some help is seen from that side also when Mercury is sitting in your 8th house for Cancer sign people. You just have to hold your money. You just can't be a spendthrift at this time. Money is going to come. You have to invest it also properly. You will have that kind of mind also, where to invest, when to invest, how to invest, who is going to help you, what kind of resources you will find to have money or to fight any kind of problems. Mercury is going to give you that kind of ability at this time. But on the second, and like from any kind of parental money also, or if some things were stuck, you are going to solve that also. Like any problematic areas in your life that needs lot of thinking, positive thinking, logical thinking, this is the time you should do that in a nice sense. Or in the other sense, see, when Mercury is sitting into the 8th house, there can be lot of problem, lot of bitching. You can say some bad things about someone, and that can come back to you. It can hurt you also, and it can bring problems to you also, all kind of problems to you. And then it can cause problem to you in the sense, like maybe it will come on your wealth prospects also, like that will be dimmed. You can be very sloppy in that, and some of your opportunities will be lost. So you have to be very cautious, like what you are speaking. You have to be very truthful, you have to be very sincere, you have to be very genuine in whatever you are saying. You have to be very authentic while communicating with people also, while meeting with people also. You have to be very true, you have to be very genuine, you have to be very sincere while dealing with them. Otherwise, maybe if you are just thinking about your self-interest always, all the time, the other people will think that you are self-centered, and that might also go against you. And please don't go into any kind of like cheating or frauds or making some kind of duplicate papers or forgery or writing something for someone or giving any kind of like false wrong advices to anyone at this time, because your name will be like listed, blacklisted, and you'll stain your name and your family's name. So everything, see, it is good for researches, it is good for deep thinking, it is good for spiritual pursuits also, because Mercury for Cancer sign people is the lord of 12th sign also. So it is a time to connect to God also in a very nice way. So it is all good points are there. You just can't be negative at this time. Don't do anything wrong. Don't think wrong about people. Don't bitch about them at their back, because it is going to hurt you also, and it is going to hurt them also, and then they are surely going to hear it from someone, and you may lose some relations into that. So it is not advisable. And if you have any kind of problems, Cancer sign people, you should worship Lord Krishna, and then you should worship Goddess Kali, and you will have all kind of happiness. We'll talk about the sign Leo now. For Leo sign, Mercury is the ruler for second house and 11th house, both the money giving houses, and it will be going into the seventh house in the sign of Aquarius. So it is quite a good position for wealth. It is very good. All kind of wealth is coming to you, some kind of quick wealth, some kind of good partnership business. If you are wanting to start a business with someone, with any partners, this is the right time to do it, and surely you will make huge profits into that. The person who are wanting to marry, they are planning to marry, this is the right time to marry. The marriage will be very swift, very easy, and the partner also at this right time, if you are planning to marry, this is the right time, and the partner will also be very like influential. They'll be also doing very good in whatever they are doing. A lot of money they'll also earn in their life, because Mercury is showing this at this time. So you'll have all kind of wealth will be there, all kind of knowledge will be there. Your mind will be very productive at this time. See, this time Leo sign people, whatever they will be thinking regarding like the partners, their work, whatever they will be thinking, money factor will be there on their mind. How to increase money, how to make money, how to make money from everywhere. So money is going to be there for you Leo sign people in your mind, and it is going to be very productive also, if you will put that thing on the positive side, on the right side. It is good sometimes to think like that, when to make money, how to make money. And if you are just thinking about like how to increase your bank balances and how to save money, it is very good. There will be lots of travel also, that will be very fruitful for Leo signs people. That will also bring all kind of money to you. There will be lot of parties, lot of friends will be there to help you. Your public dealing will also be very nice. You will be very influential, and then you will be listened also. Whatever you are doing, maybe if you are into service or if you are into any kind of business, you are going to try some new things, some new tricks, some new ideas, inventive ideas, new original ideas you will produce at this time, and that will kick also. Public is going to like that also, and whatever you will do, it will be all fruitful. So money is going to come to you very easily, and your mind also, as I have told you, it will be focused on money. Then you are going to take all kind of knowledge also to increase it. So for Leo sign, it is the time to gain knowledge also. If you are wanting to study also something, maybe on your subject, if you are a student, or if you are planning how to increase your business, or if you are planning to change any kind of new job, if you want to enter any kind of new job, you should actually study about them first. For Leo sign people, and you are going to gain from that lot. You are going to gain that. Maybe if you are trying to go into some kind of service, and maybe you are having experience also for that. But still, it is better, it is advisable at this time. Mercury is telling you to know about that job much. Interviews, whoever wants to, who are going to give interviews in this period, it is going to be very good for them. So in all, for Leo sign people, it is a great time. Just be cautious if you are having any kind of disease, or if any bad dasha is running for Leo sign people at this time. They have to take care of their diseases if they are having, or while traveling also. See that they are not cheated, some kind of forgery or something like that, the papers or any. Don't say anything bad to anyone because it's not needed at this time. Don't be sarcastic. Don't push people at this time by saying something bad to them. Don't be negative at this time. There is no, this is not the time to settle scores with your partners also. Be very nice with them. Be very sincere in whatever you are speaking, because see, this time, at the same time when your business is going to grow, you are going to grow, one fear is there with you that might be that you might say something bad to someone and that word can go out in the public and that might bring down your reputation. So it is not needed. Stay very original, humble, help people. Try, because see, Mercury is sitting in the Aquarius sign, so it is the sign of gains and wealth also. Then this is a deep sign of Saturn. You have to help also everyone on that front. So you have to be like that. You have to help everyone from inside. Be very realistic, be very original. There is no need to just put a plastic face in front of someone, because see, people will know like when you are doing that. So it is not needed. So it is all kind of happiness is there, everything is there. Just don't say anything bad to your partners where you are working, or with your, in your professional, with your colleagues, with your life partners. This is a great time of learning, wealth, travels, everything will be there. Friends will be there for you. Lot of parties will be there. You'll be having new kind of ideas, new ways you will find to increase your business. It is a time you can change your job also. That will be for betterment if you are thinking like that, and other factors in your chart are also indicating that. So it is a very good time for the Leo sign people. And if you are having any kind of problem, Leo sign people, they should worship Lord Krishna and Goddess Kali for that, and you will find all kind of happiness. So for Virgo sign people, Mercury is going into their sixth house in the sign of Aquarius, and it is a lord of first and 10th house. So for them, they have to be cautious on some things, because see, this is the time where you should not enter into any kind of fights or with anyone regarding your jobs, or if you are into any kind of business. It is the best time if you are doing service, it is the best time to focus on whatever you are doing. There can be fears of maybe transfer, or maybe you are thinking like this time can tell you, Mercury can tell you in your mind that there are some kind of fears, or maybe you are kicked out of your service, but nothing is going to happen like that. And don't think like that. This is the time maybe that you will behave very timid also, very submissive also. It is not like that. Don't do like that, because your because Mercury is not telling you to behave like that in this period. It is telling you to stay focused on whatever you are doing, to be very truthful, to be very oriented at your work. Maybe this is a time of little hard work in your professional front also, whatever you are doing, and for you also. Maybe you will also go through very ups and downs at this period. But in Kal Purush Kundli, Mercury only rules the sixth house. So it is the time to be structured. You have to be very calculative in whatever you are doing. You will definitely do very good in service, but it is not the time to for promotions. It is not the time to change any kind of jobs. It is not the time to start any kind of new ventures if you are planning to do that. You'll definitely get help from your maternal side if you want some kind of help, if you are wanting regarding any resources or any kind of help, you may get that. But you have to fight this battle on your own. Mercury is there with you. You have to be very genuine, you have to be very sincere, because see, things will be there, problems are going to be there, some kind of fears, some kind of mental distress will be there, maybe regarding you yourself, disease, or maybe because of your professional thing, because something somewhere may be wrong, might be wrong. Or it can't be like that because maybe in your original chart, Dasha is going good. So these type of thoughts may just come into your mind and they may not be original, like they may not behave in a certain manner that they are right. But if these things are there, can be there, if they are there, you just have to hold your position. And after this position is passed, if Mercury, when it is passed, like after 7th of April, you are going to get fruits also for whatever you done, whatever you have endured in this time. So just be very balanced at this time. Just be very specific. Don't fight with anyone, because see, the fights can lead you to all kind of problems with your in your professions, with anyone, with your friends, with your any kind of disputes. It can go to court also, legal matters also. So it is not needed. Maybe you are having some kind of disease also at this time. Maybe mostly the mental ones come in. You have to fight that also from a positive frame of mind. So the only thing that Mercury, Virgo sign people want, they should focus on it. They should focus on whatever they are doing. That will be very good. They might get help from somewhere, from the maternal side or from outside, maybe from somewhere, from the place where you are living, out from there, some other city, maybe you're any friend, any relative, any elder, or from foreign, if you're having any kind of connection, you might find some kind of help or resources from there. But don't change many things at this time, because just stay stable, pass the time. This is the main mantra for you. Education also, maybe because of this thing only, it can be some kind of interruption can be there. But this is good time for the person who are into any kind of like law, or any kind of person who are into doctors or law, these professions, they will surely do very good in those things. And any kind of competitive exams, if you want to give, Virgo sign people, Mercury is surely going to help you. So Mercury at this time is telling you to be very polite, very sincere, very truthful with everyone. Whatever you are speaking to everyone, just speak in a very nice tone. Don't be harsh. Don't hurt them by your words at this time, because it is going to bring problem to you only. You should keep the frame of mind very positive all the time in all this period, because see, sometimes you may find like things are not working on your side, things are not going on your side, and you may create some kind of fears in you, some kind of phobias or some kind of insecurities, and because of that you might speak something bad to someone or say something bad to someone regarding that, and that might not go in your favor. So it is better to be quiet, keep concentrating on whatever you are doing, and that will be there. Service is going to be there. You will not be out of service. See, Mercury, when it is sitting into the sixth house as Lagna Lord, you are going to do your service very much. Maybe you have to put lot of maybe hard work, hard efforts it is needed for you to put there. But service and business, they are going to run as smooth as they are doing right now. For you, it is going to do like that. But I'm just telling you, don't try any new things at this time. Don't fight with anyone. Don't go into any kind of legal trouble or problems at this time, because this is not the right time. Because Mercury is telling you to be more poised. Mercury is telling you to learn how to face the hurdles at this time, when it is coming into the sixth house, and in between it will be retrograde also. So it is telling you to find ways how to fight all kind of odds and difficulties. It is telling you to be more sincere towards in your approach, in whatever you are doing. It is going to make your mind more stable, more mature, more logical, more analytical. It is going to make you more clever, more cunning also. What to do, when to do, how to do, it is going to tell you this also. So in that context, it is a good point also what Mercury is telling you to do, or what Mercury is expecting from you. It is going to open lot of areas for you at this time when Mercury will be there in the sign of Aquarius. And take care of your health also. And if you are having any kind of problem, you should always worship Goddess Kali and Lord Krishna, and everything will be very good. Now we'll talk about the sign Libra. For Libra sign people, Mercury is the Lord of 12th and 9th house. It is a benefic planet for Libra sign. It will be sitting in the 5th house. So there are a lot of good time, a lot of education will be there, a lot of knowledge will be there, a lot of new things you are going to learn. You will be very creative at this time. You will find good time with your children. It is going to be good time. Money is going to come. You will be fortunate. Something unexpected results you will have, like wealth is going to come. Some unexpected wealth you will earn from outside also. Maybe earlier you must have talked with someone about some projects or something. That will also fructify this time. Those things will also happen. Your Purva Punyas will also come into effect. You will have all the good opportunities also to work for new learnings, for education. Your mind will be very sharp. It will show all kind of intelligence that is needed at this time. You will think, you will work things out very easily. Things will be very easy for you. When Mercury is transiting your 5th house as the Lord of 9th and 12th house, it is going to give you all kind of inner knowledge how to deal with every aspect of life, like money, disease, everything. Like in all the areas, your mind will be very open, very sharp. You are going to learn new techniques, new skills. You are going to be very original, very creative, and then you are going to pump those things out also. So it is going to be very productive also when Mercury will be transiting your 5th house. And your children, you'll get lots of happiness from your children also. You'll have a love also at this time with your partner. So everything is going to be very nice. All new type of things that I am telling you, you will learn. Maybe that you haven't learned from before, and lot of mantras, siddhis, that will also come to you. Spiritual experience will also be there for you. Your fathers will also do good. Your mothers, they will also do very good. Unexpected money to them also will come, to your mothers also. So it is a good time in whole for Libra sign people, and you will be having benefit from stocks and speculations also if you want to go into it, though you have to check your original chart if some favorable dasha is running. So this is a good time, you can earn money from that also, and Mercury is going to make you more wiser, more intelligent at this time. New things, new techniques, new skills you will learn, how to deal with people more. Like you will be more approachable, you will be more coordinated, you will be more disciplined in whatever you are talking, your whatever you will be talking, that will make sense at this time. Many new things also you will learn, how to deal with people and everything. So it is a very good time for the Libra sign people. Or for any kind of problem, you should worship Goddess Kali and Lord Krishna, and everything is going to be good for you. Now we'll talk about the sign Scorpio. For Scorpio sign people, it is going to be good in so many factors, and then you have to take care of some of the things. See, Mercury for Scorpio sign is the Lord of 11th and 8th house. That will be going into the 4th house of Aquarius. So you will be gaining all kind of properties also. If you want to buy properties, it is a very good time. If you will have all kind of comforts also. You will have all kind of luxury, all kind of education if you want to proceed into that. You can go into deep studies also, research kind of studies also. You can be spiritual also at this time, and you should be spiritual at this time when Mercury is transiting your 4th house. All the things that you will want in life now at this time, Mercury will make them very easy. Like swift in work also, you will be very swift. All the things will come to you very easily. Money is going to come to you very easily. Like as if you are sitting in your home and your things will be done. So in one point, it is going to be a very good transit of Mercury. And then it is going to make you think also, like how to deal with people nicely, how to talk with them nicely, how to know the inner meaning of thing, like how to know the what all inner thoughts are going in the person who is sitting in front of you, or of the public, you are going to analyze the mood also, and you are going to work according to that. Or maybe you will just put your ideas to work and you will just sit at home and everything will be very easy for you at this time. Some unexpected, unknown things also you will know at this time. Mercury, when is transiting your fourth house, some kind of secrets will be revealed. How to be happy for you, it is going to be like that. What are the things that can make you happy? What were some of the problems that were bothering you, that were actually making you restless all the time? So this is the time Mercury is going to make you think like that also, help you in that way also. There are going to be much money is going to flow, everything is very good, wealth is going to come in. You have at work also, I have told you, you will do things very easily at this time. It's not advisable to start anything new or change something new. And then at the other side of it, when Mercury is sitting in the fourth house for Scorpio, there can be trouble with all these things. See, there can be trouble with your mother, her disease, property disputes, any kind of forgery or something related to that you can enter. With the paternal property or any kind of property, or maybe if you are buying any property, you will not see the papers nicely, you will not go through them nicely, and that way you can be cheated, or you will take your things very easy at your professional front, and that might cost you. And money can be a problem to earn for you, because most of the time you will be very easy in your thinking. You can also face all kind of like diseases and some kind of like emotional problems will be there for you in your home, and in the domestic there can be some kind of problems related to relatives, or some unexpected things just crept up, and that can make your mood or life all problematic. So the best thing for Scorpio sign people is when Mercury is transiting into their fourth house, be very grounded, be very religious, be very straightforward, in the sense that don't do anything that is wrong, that is unethical. Don't go against your family tradition, family values. Don't start something new or unexpected things at this time that might cause problem at your home. Don't bring your friends at your home at this time, because this is not the time. See, for example, like if you are telling me like if Mercury is transiting my fourth house and my sign is Scorpio, this is not the time when I'll just bring my friends to my house or home and we'll just party, because it might create problems in my home also, and then it might create problems with the friends also. Maybe you'll say something to them, maybe unknowingly you'll say something to them. So this is the time to be very quiet, to be very focused, to be very structured, to be very concentrated on whatever you are doing, and that to say things that are very sincere, very logical, after thinking, after giving a thought to 10 times, give it a thought and then speak something to someone. And this time it is easy time when things will be easy for you, but at the same time it can be problems from all these sides that I have told you. So just be very original, just don't be very submissive also, very timid also. I'm not saying to be like that. You just have to balance things in the sense that you just have to think very appropriately. You just can't say something to someone just out of the things, and you may expect that the thing will be right for you at this time. No, because Mercury is transiting into your fourth house and it's the lord of the eighth house. So it is going to bring you some kind of trouble if you are going to say something to someone at your home or at your professional front or to your friends or to some people if they have sprung up from nowhere, because eighth house can show that kind of people also. From nowhere they can come and they can take your happiness. So it is the time just to be very focused, just to be very right, say all the correct things, right things to everyone, and everything is going to be very good, very right. If you're having any kind of problem, you should worship Lord Krishna and Goddess Kali, and everything is going to be right for you. Now we'll talk about the Sagittarius sign. For Sagittarius sign, Mercury is going into their third house, and it is the Lord of seventh and tenth house. So Mercury is going into the third house natural in Kal Purusha Kundali. It's the sign of Gemini. So all kind of memory, intelligence, knowledge, creativity, activity, communication, that is going to come into play. All type of courage you will have to do things regarding your intelligence. I am telling new things you will think about, all kind of say your professionalism, your life partner, if any kind of problems were going on, you will be in a better position to think about that. You are will be in a better position to talk about those kind of things if some kind of problems were going with your partners from before. This is the right time. Many travels will be there. Money is going to come in. You will be now knowing the ways how to make money. You will be in a very better position here in the for Sagittarius sign people when Mercury is sitting into the third house. Maybe you have to do a lot of hard work at this time for your professional upliftment. But all these things that you will do now, it is going to increase your position, it is going to increase your power, your thinking capability will be there because Mercury is coming into the third house. It's going to give you all kind of right direction, where to move, how to move. Luck will favor you. Elders will be there to help you at this time for Sagittarius sign people. There are going to be so many good things. It is a good time for your younger brothers also. They'll also do very good in whatever they are doing. It is good time for them also. There is going to be good time with your friends also, with your relatives also, and maybe you may go into some kind of maybe traveling jobs at this time. If you are trying to join any kind of job and you are fed up from the job that you are doing, so this is the best time if you want to join any kind of job that relates traveling. It is going to be very good for you. And or if you are into job, you may actually take up things that relates to like mind. You can, where mind is put to test, you can do those kind of things more. So that energy of Mercury is put in the right place, so it is going to help you in that. So all over, it is a good time. It is good time if you want to change the jobs also, that I have told you, for Sagittarius sign people. And it is good for all kind of touring job, journalism, who are into journalism, or any kind of job that relates like speaking thing, like all kind of communication or telecom sectors, they will do very good if they want to go into that. This time, just I want to tell you, don't be disobedient, or any kind of nervousness should not be there in your mind for the Sagittarius sign people, because that might make you do some kind of silly things regarding your professional life or with your partners, if you are having any kind of partners in your business or with your life partner. Try to be very genuine, because Mercury is giving you all kind of intellect, all kind of intelligence at this time, a new approach, how to think, how to see new things, how to clear any kind of doubts or any kind of problems if they were there. So it is going to be a very good time in all those things. Money is going to come in. You are going to make money by your own efforts, by your own skills that you are going to learn maybe in this period. And then one more thing is there, don't say anything bad to anyone, any remark, like any sexual remark or anything like that, because this period it can happen and it can taint your like whole personality and it can be a stain on you. So don't do that. Things can come like that in front of you. Otherwise, all the things for Sagittarius sign people, they are very good. It is a very good time for you, your sibling, your profession. You'll do good. You'll be traveling. Maybe you are out of your home most of the time at this time. So it is going to give you all kind of good things. Just don't be nervous. Just don't say anything bad to anyone. Otherwise, this position Mercury is going to help Sagittarius sign people. So we'll talk about Capricorn sign people. So for Capricorn sign people, Mercury is the lord of 6th and 9th. So again, it is a very good position. All kind of wealth will be there. Success will be there. great oratory skills you will gain at this time if you are into in any kind of service or business that relates public speaking or into that. You are going to do very good into that. All kind of experience will be there. You will be very thoughtful also. All kind of things that you are going to say that will be full of experience. Much hard work will be there that you are going to say now, that you are going to put it to people. So all those experience will be there, whatever you are going to say. And it is going to be very good for the people who are into all these kind of jobs like journalists or teachers. It is going to be very good for the people who are into law, if they are studying law or they are into these kind of profession. Lot of fortunes are there, wealth is there, lot of good earnings are there, foreign earnings are also seen for Capricorn sign people. All type of comforts will be there, and you just have to be very truthful here. Like whatever is coming to you, you just have to say that. Because see, for Capricorn sign people, Mercury is a very benefic planet. And then there is going to be support from all kind of your fortune also. Luck is going to favor you. It is the luck that is going to promote you for all kind of wealth and all kind of hard work also you are going to put. That hard work will relate to your speaking, your intelligence, your mind and all those things. You are going to learn also new things will come to you. You can go into new type of like studies also if you are wanting to study some things from some time. Now this is the time that you can take those studies also. So everything is going to be very nice, and you are going to now experience for you is going to speak. So for you everything is very nice. Just don't fight with anyone because Mercury is the lord of sixth house also. So don't say anything bad to someone because Mercury for you will be sitting in the second house. So sometimes you may say something to someone or for any kind of matters related to property or your ancestral property, anything related to that. Don't go into that kind of thing because some kind of problems related to that can come, issues that can come up, or you can land up into some kind of legal problems regarding that. And then there'll be some kind of help from the authorities also to you. Those people will also help you at this time. And on the second thought, they might also hurt you sometimes if you are saying something bad to someone, or you are not truthful, or you are not behaving as the way Mercury is telling you to behave when it is sitting in the second house and it is telling you to be all genuine, all real, all original. And it is the lord of ninth house also, so you have to stay on dharma. So whatever you speak, that should have values also behind that. So it is a very good time. It's just that for Capricorn sign people, they just have to see whatever they are speaking. They shouldn't speak anything bad about someone, and especially about authorities and government and elders, because that can create problems for them. Maybe someone will go and tell to them and they can land up in problem. So they just have to be focused on whatever they are speaking. That should be in the right light and in the right context, in the right mood, and everything is going to be right for Capricorn sign people. And because in between Mercury is going retrograde also, so you have to be very cautious into that. Otherwise all the things are very nice for you. Just hold your wealth, don't spend it like that. And if you have any kind of problems, please pray Lord Krishna and Goddess Kali, and everything is going to be right for you. Now we'll talk about the sign Aquarius. For Aquarius sign, Mercury is going into the first house and it is the lord of fifth and eighth house. So all type of learning is going to come to them. Knowledge, inner knowledge, deep secret, mantra, shakti, spirituality, past karmas, good karmas are going to come to them. Good fruits also they will bring. All kind of recreation will be there. Love will be there. They'll definitely have happiness from their children. They will definitely have happiness from whatever they like to do, whatever they like to love. they are going to have all kind of happiness from those things. They are going to learn new things at this time. They are going to study also some kind of deep research things if they want to do. They can go into that all kind of discoveries or research material if they want to study at this time, Aquarius sign people. It is going to be very good. Their mind is going to be very sharp, very open, very receptive. Mercury is going to give you all kind of knowledge, intelligence, sharpness, logic, everything is going to be very good. You will be open to everyone and people are going to like you also, honor you also for your intelligence, for your knowledge. There is all kind of happiness there for Aquarius sign people. Wealth also you are going to earn in this period. Easy wealth you are going to earn. You are going to learn the ways also, how to create more wealth, how to take out wealth from where nobody can, from where nobody can try to earn that kind of wealth. So you will be in this kind of position. Mercury is going to give you that kind of intelligence, all kind of creativity will be there for you. If you are wanting to start any kind of new ventures also, this is the right time you can do that. Mercury is behind you. It is giving that kind of intelligence to you. All kind of hidden secrets also you want to learn. That can come to you if you want to learn about something and then start some kind of new business or something new, that also can help you. But if you want to try something in mantras or spirituality or occult science, it is advisable that you do it under any kind of guru. Don't start any mantras by yourself. It might harm you in that kind. And then some kind of problems are always there because 8th Lord is sitting into the first house. Take care of your health. Don't say anything bad to anyone because that might help you, that might hurt you because of if you are saying something bad to anyone unknowingly also. So it can bring problem to you. So it is advisable not to say anything bad to anyone. And otherwise Mercury is going to give you all kind of inheritance also, some stuck money also. If you are wanting that kind of money from sometime, that money can also come to you at this time. So it is good time for Aquarius sign people. And if they feel any kind of problem in their life, they should worship Goddess Kali and Lord Krishna and everything is going to be very good for them. Now we'll talk about the sign Pisces. For Pisces sign, Mercury is going into their 12th house and it is the Lord of 7th and 4th house. So it is going into the 12th house. So for the spiritual awakening, it is the right time. You should go into all kind of spiritual things and you will find much pleasure. And Mercury is indicating that you should know about the outer world also, about God also, about spirituality also, what is right and what is wrong also. Whatever you did wrong, you have to think about that also this time, at this time. Or if you are wanting to do good, like at this moment, at this period, it is advisable that you stay away from your home, like at this time. If you are working out somewhere, then it is very good for you at this time. Mercury is going to get you all kind of position, fame, wealth, happiness, everything. But if you are in your home, at your home, with your mother, with your family, with your partner, then there can be little problems. So it is advisable at this time, because of certain things, Pisces sign people, they should stay away from their home. Or because see, if they are going to stay at their home, they are going to say something bad maybe to their mother. You know, some problems can be with their partners also. So it is better to stay away from them at this period. Or if you want to be with them, you have to be with them, you can't help it, then you should see whatever you are saying because it might hurt them. It might create problems for you in that kind. It can create problem with your partners. It can create problem with your business partners also. It can create problems related to any kind of people you are dealing with. So it is advisable that you stay out, focus and concentrate on your work. Try to learn new things at this period. The things that you are not knowing till now. The things that you haven't observed till now. You Mercury is telling you to do those things at this time, because see, if you are going to focus on your family, on your life partner at this time, there can be trouble. There can be some wrong talks also between you. You can hurt them, or they might hurt you, and then again you will say something bad to them. So it is advisable, don't talk to them in that kind of tone. Whatever your obligations are, your things are towards them, you just have to follow, you just do those things at this time. And other than that, you focus on spirituality, you focus on the things you might want to know. You want to know what is real happiness, what is spirituality, what is God. Go into those things at this time. Stay away from most of the things that are going in home. There is no need for that. If you are going out for studies at this time, if you are into studies, education, then it is again a very good time for you. All kind of wealth, prosperity is seen if you will be staying away from your life partner at this time, from your home at this time. Some kind of problems related to your mother's health is also seen. Some kind of problem related to your partner is also seen at this time. Maybe they can also get sick, or those kind of things. So it is advisable for you that don't say anything bad to anyone for Pisces sign people. That might hurt some people at your home and with your life partner or your business partners. Otherwise, you just have to maintain that balance. You just have to be focused on whatever you are saying. Your main thing that you have to observe at this time is silence. Or if you speak, you have to speak very full of responsibility. And then you should always speak what is genuine. You should not go into debates at this time, because it might hurt certain people. It might hurt your profession also if you are going to do it with your life, with your business partner, or at your professional front at this time. So it is better to learn new things. The new things mean anything related to spiritual pursuits. That is going to help you very much. Other than that, Mercury is not going to harm much. It is the only main focus is that you should take care whatever you have to say things at your home and with your life partner or your business partner, because that can create problems. Otherwise, Mercury is going to give you all kind of happiness, all kind of courage, strength will be there. All kind of hurdles also you will cross over. Like there are no hurdles for you in this period, because your mind will be working according to that, working in accordance to those kind of things, like how to treat all kind of problems and all those things related to anything outer world. But in respect of your house and your life partner and your business partner, it can be problem. You just have to see that. And if you have any kind of problem, you should always worship Goddess Kali and Lord Krishna, and everything is going to be very good for you. And at the end, I'll only say that things are going to be very good for all the sign. Mercury is going into sign of Aquarius, that in the Kal Purusha Kundali, it is the sign of like 11th house. It is the sign in the 11th house. So much fame, recognition, money, wealth is going to come in. You just have to focus in what you are saying, what you are speaking, what you are communicating to others. It should be all good. It should not be negative. And then it is the time for some sign, for some people, it is the time to recognize the what is actual happiness, what is the real happiness. They have to study something very deep also in this time. Mercury wants you to know about some hard facts also about life. Some kind of secrets also will come out, some kind of new learnings also it is going to give to you. So the time is going to be very good for all the signs. You just have to be responsible in whatever you are speaking. If it is genuine, if it is full of truth, then there is not going to be problem for anyone. And I'll see you in my next video very soon. Jai Shri Krishna.